In a recent training exercise held on the Western Plateau, China's People's Liberation Army, PLA, showcased a new addition to its ground forces, robotic quadrupeds, popularly referred to as robot wolves. These machines, weighing approximately 70 kilograms each, were seen moving alongside soldiers in tactical formations, offering both reconnaissance and direct fire support. The display represents the latest iteration of China's expanding integration of autonomous systems into its military units. Initially introduced to the public at the 2024 Zhuhai Air Show, the robot wolves have quickly transitioned from prototype to active deployment within just a year. A brigade from the 76th Group Army has adopted them into live-fire training exercises, incorporating them into infantry tactics and scenarios ranging from open terrain to urban simulations. These robotic systems are not monolithic in function. Instead, the PLA has developed three primary variants: reconnaissance, combat, and transport. The combat model is equipped with a standard-issue Type 191 rifle and is capable of firing with a 5-centimeter accuracy at distances of up to 300 meters. It is used to provide covering fire during infantry maneuvers. The Scout variant, by contrast, is fitted with 4D laser radar and multispectral cameras. This model can generate detailed, centimeter-level 3D maps within a 2-kilometer radius, even in low-visibility environments such as smoke-filled or foggy areas. Meanwhile, the transport variant can carry up to 100 kilograms of ammunition or supplies, traversing 60-degree inclines at a speed of 8 kilometers per hour and functioning for up to 5 hours in oxygen-deficient high-altitude conditions. Engineered for durability, all three models are capable of operating at temperatures as low as minus 40 degrees Celsius and altitudes up to 5,300 meters. Their sealed joint construction offers resilience in desert environments, allowing for up to 72 hours of continuous operation in dusty terrain. In tactical exercises, the robot wolves have been integrated into a revised version of the traditional 3-3 infantry system, in which three soldiers work in tandem with three robotic units. Each robot fulfills a distinct role. One leads as a scout, another delivers suppressive fire, and the third provides logistical support. In simulated engagements, this configuration reportedly improved operational efficiency by 60% compared to traditional methods. An urban anti-terrorism exercise demonstrated how soldiers could remotely control these robots using VR headsets to enter and secure buildings. According to military instructors involved in the drill, this significantly reduced risk to human personnel, with casualty risk during the mock operation reportedly falling by 70%. A key element attracting international attention is cost. According to the manufacturer, Jianxi Industrial Company, each unit is priced around $1,500, roughly 1% of the estimated $150,000-$300,000 price tag for comparable U.S. military robots such as those developed by Boston Dynamics. This cost reduction is attributed to China's emphasis on military-civilian integration and a high localization rate of core components, exceeding 70%. This affordability enables wider deployment across various echelons of the PLA. At the unit level, robot wolves are often paired with other emerging technologies such as exoskeleton suits, Beidou-based navigation systems, and soldier-launched microdrones. One tactical innovation involves launching drones from grenade launchers, allowing teams to conduct reconnaissance up to 500 meters ahead, tripling their previous situational awareness range. The robot wolves have already been featured in multinational exercises, including the 2024 China-Cambodia Golden Dragon joint drills. In one scenario, reconnaissance units used robot wolves to scan and clear buildings, followed within seconds by fire support bots engaging identified targets. Chinese military analysts suggest that while drones have dominated recent warfare trends, particularly in Ukraine, ground-based robotic systems may offer more sustained presence and psychological pressure. The robot's persistence on the battlefield, capable of continuing operations even after damage to units, may force opposing troops into retreat or surrender, thereby changing the calculus of frontline engagements. Whether these robot wolves will prove decisive in future conflicts remains uncertain. However, their rapid development and integration underscore China's broader push toward technologically enabled warfare. The PLA has incorporated drone and robot operation into its training curriculum, shortening the training cycle for operators by 40%, according to one internal PLA document. While U.S. experts continue to debate the cost-effectiveness and battlefield utility of high-end robots, China's more economical approach offers an alternative model for rapid mass deployment. As autonomous technologies become increasingly prevalent in global military doctrine, the use of low-cost, multifunctional robots like the War Wolf may redefine how ground operations are conducted. As the sun sets over the mountainous training grounds, PLA soldiers conduct maintenance on their robotic counterparts. Nearby, a trio of robots continues to patrol autonomously, quiet, methodical, and ever-present. The era of human-only combat formations may be nearing its end, as machines take on greater roles in shaping the battlefield of tomorrow.